I have so much stuff I should be doing today, but it's just so freaking cold outside. I'm finding it very hard to get motivated. So I figure, if I'm gonna stay home, I can at least get another video done. Hessian Castle. It's like, all of this was the Hessian Castle. Although this one looks more like a proper castle compared to the other ones. So let's finish this. Honor points. Take that. Kind of wishing I had that last level. And we'll take the carrot. And I'm gonna go past the hunter again. So I'm gonna try out the dart. And I still want flesh-eating bugs. Alright. Stage left off. Right where
Karajan
the left
has barricaded himself in his tower. And from what I overheard, two separate guards have the keys to get in. We need to find both of them.
Get smelled by all the dogs. But what's the killing the dog getting? Especially now that they're tripwires. Alright, alright. Got a plan. Oh wait.
There he is. He's got the first key. Take him out quietly and grab the key. Or I suppose you could just lift it from his pocket.
Well, could if there weren't death laser wires all over the place. Got my guard body. This guy's gonna... Yeah, they're gonna stay over there. Let me pick up this scroll I saw.
As Japan opened to the west, we found more sword. But this time, we used it with honor. Today, only students, not masters, receive the mark. Because we can guide them. And we can control them. Still, I wonder, do the tattoos make one mad? or simply dangerous. I see no difference between the two.
Man down!
Dogs are weird. Sometimes I expect them to smell me and they won't. That's close. Off the cliff.
master
could serve a dog too.
In the 100 years of madness. Only when the Sumi was nearly gone did the madness stop. Under Otomo the Hungry, who wrote these poems, we bound ourselves to a code of honor.
Gluttony, lust, and rage. Enslave us. Our appetites.
There's the guard with the other key. I almost feel bad for him. Almost.
Here. Sign it, Doctor. this guy.
Maybe I should have. Turn around.
There's Karjan, hiding like a coward while his guards do the fighting.
Smoke bomb, so I can't get past that if I need to. get past that onslaught? Or would they just spend like 2 Heavenly Guardians to find another way? Pride wants me to kill them, but it seems way too risky, especially if I'm going to try to kill them without being protected. I might be able to do it if I go fast, but that elite guard's going to cause problems. Totally grappled there, whatever. It'll have to be like the last one, I'll have to beat the crap out of them. Oh no, I have a smoke bomb now. But, no, still. I don't want to take any chances. Goodbye, and I'm gonna switch to bring that down. Wait, no. I almost made it. Alright. Stressful. Bad idea, but we're gonna try it. Come on. I wanna do it while that guy's looking away. Shit. Thank you. shit. Well, there's a sniper over there. Chandelier to disable that elite guy. Now I'll have to use a smoke bomb. Come on. I don't know why he jumped like that. I wanted to do that. expect you to die, Mr. Bond joke there, but I guess that guy wasn't a spy, so it didn't really apply. He's just wearing a tux. Looked a bit like Sean Connery. Like, not really, but, you know, he had gray hair, whatever. Shut up.
Wait, what is this junk from Hessian doing here? I'd understand if Azai brought back some treasure, but what is this armor? Why did he bring back guns? We weren't just sent to kill Karajan. We were sent to steal from him. Did Azai make you accept the mark for this? Have you thought about not killing yourself?
Yes,
I know. You'd bring shame on yourself and your clan. But is that worse than a wrongful grave?
My suspicions were right. Azai has lied to us. I have gone to the greenhouse near Tabriz to set things straight. Go with honor. But watch yourself, Dasan.
Please. You must spare yourself. At least until we know what's really going on.
I have no problem with that. I'm a cool ninja with a fish tattoo. Why would I want to kill myself?
You have saved us all. You defeated our enemies. And now, we have their weapons. And their technology.
Azai didn't save us from Hessian. He'll warp everything we stand for.
The time has come.
I can hear you. I'm standing right over here.
Stop him! He must not get away.
Now I gotta fight ninjas, I guess. Oh, I missed a scroll in that stage too. Crap. Oh, guess that's it for now. I'll give whoever was trying to call me a ring back and see what the hell that was all about. Hope it didn't show up on the recording. That'd probably be annoying. But whatever. See ya.